Japan Dino, the best of Japan to you.
Howdy, this is Andy of Japan Dino, and I have for you a super sequential blow-off valve removed from an S14 Silvier, the Japanese SR20 Debt S14 Silvier. This is a super sequential blow-off valve by the HKS Company of Japan. This is the valve here, an aluminum flange for the S14. Now, this is a fixed blow-off valve. It does not have the adjustable bolt or nut on the back of it. It is a fixed type, factory set, specifically for the S14 SR20 Debt. Okay, we'll move on to some further photos. This is a close-up of the valve itself. You can see there's no bolt in the back there. It's made out of billet aluminum, diaphragm-type blow-off valve. Has a diaphragm incorporated in this area here, a spring which tensions against the diaphragm. Now, the inner manifold vacuum pulls on the diaphragm while the boost pressure from below pushes on the diaphragm. When it's enough to overcome the spring, it moves a small piston that's in the valve backwards and releases the boost pressure from the front here. So this is a very distinctive HKS SQV look with the purple color valve and with sequential written around the outside of it. Okay. From the other side, you can see in good condition, a few little marks and scratches, of course, but in very good condition considering. And from behind, it's labeled on top, HKS, and again, you can see that it does not have the adjustable bolt in back here. Okay, this is the nipple which connects to the inner manifold. And finally, again, the front of the blow-off valve with that distinctive HKS SQV look. And this is the part that gives that, of course, SQV sound. So it's an HKS super sequential blow-off valve for the S14 Silvier. Thank you. In order to serve you better, we have our website at www.japandino.com, as well as our blog, the Japan Dino Daily Fix, where we feature items of special interest. Look forward to seeing you there.